I'm a diamond, one of a kind. Cut 10 face like a Gemini. High shine when I'm in the light. Catching that fire, I'm in a different climate.
Сделал мне пластическую операцию, подобрал подбородок, я очень довольна результатами, я вижу свои шеи, все ровно, нет никаких морщин, которые были прежде. Спасибо, доктор.
My name is Evelina, and approximately 3 weeks ago, I did Kybella injections with Dr. Levitt. Dr. Levitt used no numbing, but he used a very special technique that made me feel no pain, and I was extremely comfortable the whole time. I recommend Dr. Levitt for all of your cosmetic procedures. Thank you, Dr. Levitt.
The signature by itself is natural, but when it affects the lip and the smile, it gives the impression that there may be a paralysis and is associated with the stigma of stroke. Here we're evening it out in a natural way by analyzing the strength of the muscles, as you can see before and after with her smile, and at rest her lip evens out and becomes naturally symmetrical.
Thank you. today is my 6-day post-op surgery for my lower eyelids, and Dr. Levitt did a phenomenal job. I had no pain, I had an easy recovery, and as you can see today, I am a happy person. The whole team at Levitt Dermatology has been fabulous, and I gotta tell you, I wish I did it sooner.
Trying to get to the base of those scars to stimulate collagen remodeling, to undo the adhesions that pull it down, and also to smooth out the surface. So we're going to change a little bit of grandness to stronger. And you will tell us how it feels, and we can go either stronger than that or just stay at that energy. We'll start by doing first the lesions that you marked, and then we will move to the other areas to kind of blend it in, and then we'll go over the scars again. So sometimes you do second or third pass as needed, and then we have a special formula that we apply on top of that that helps regenerate and build up the skin so it feels beautiful.
Thank you. I had a peel done, a chemical peel last week by Dr. Levitt, and I feel my skin is much lighter and younger looking. And even my 15-year-old daughter said my skin looks better, and she never gives me a compliment. So I guess it's working. So I'm here for round two. Thank you.
This is a cream that's made by Lavie Labs. It's amazing. I use it myself. It has a lot of natural ingredients, hyaluronic acid, vitamin C, vitamin A. Mm-hmm. And
wow.
The beauty of it is that it's able to deliver it to the necessary level of the skin where you want the hydration and you want the elastic and collagen to be
mm-hmm.
remodeled. So this is for you and for you.
Thank you so much. You're welcome.
You can open it and I'll show you how to apply it. Your skin is a little traumatized, it's
mm-hmm.
irritated,
mm-hmm.
so you want to be very gentle. You don't want to irritate too much. And as you're seeing, I'm not going back and forth.
Mm-hmm.
It's just gentle motions in the upper direction,
okay.
like this. Not too much massaging, and
mm-hmm.
gently. It has actually natural apples that they grow in Italy, in a special location in the mountains
mm-hmm.
there. So it's very important also the way the climate accentuates the necessary active ingredients of the antioxidants.
Mm-hmm.
And when it's growing in natural organic climates, those are organic special apples, they produce certain chemicals that allows them to survive in harsh environment. And you know, you're not pushing it when you're giving it inorganic. You're sometimes taking away some of nature's stressors that allow the fruits or vegetables to produce the necessary ingredients to defend.
Mm-hmm.
And then when you're using it for ourselves, it actually helps us as well. You like it? Amazing. I know, I love it too. The creams, you need to use them often. It takes about, even though you see a right away effect, there is a couple of ingredients that will give you an immediate effect, and then there are some that you need to wait a little longer for the full effect.
Mm-hmm.
So usually for a cream to show its maximum effect, it'll
mm-hmm.
take about 48 to 60 days, because
mm-hmm.
the cells take about 48 days to reach from the basal layer in normal skin. If it's not disease, psoriasis takes 3 days. But if you don't have psoriasis, then it takes about this amount of time. So you can apply little spots, like we did for you. And under the eyes, I like to more dab it like this. Now, there are other ingredients that I'm using with it also for morning and night, but right now your skin is so sensitive
mm-hmm.
that I think you should apply this alone for now. You could use the different that you have at home and do it morning and evening. Very rarely, especially depends how you wash your hand, how you wash your face. I mean, you may have a little bit irritation. It's okay, it goes away. It's from the active ingredients in there. And then it goes away after a week or so. So you can continue doing it.
It is amazing.
Feeling is amazing, I agree.
Yeah.